stand here with me if you want. As long as you promise not to talk about the heat.
I'm a married woman.
Meaning what?
Meaning I'm not looking for company.
Then you should have said I'm a happily married woman.
That's my business.
What?
How happy I am.
And how happy is that?
You're not too clever, are you? I like that in a man.
What else do you like? Ugly? Lazy? Horny? I've got more.
Well, you don't look lazy. Tell me, does chat like this work with most women?
Some, if they've not been around much.
I wondered. Thought maybe I was out of touch.
Do you want me to get you a drink?
I told you, I have a husband.
Okay, one too.
He's out of town.
My favourite kind. We'll drink to him.
He only comes up on the weekends.
I'm liking him more and more already. Listen, are you going to take me up on this drink? Because in about 45 minutes I'm going to give up and walk away.
You want to buy me something? How about you buy me that drink?
What kind?
Something refreshing.
Fine by me. You're not from around to be tight. I'd have noticed you.
Is this town that slack?
Pinehaven. You're staying in Pinehaven, you have a house.
How do you know?
You look like Pinehaven.
And what does Pinehaven look like?
What, tender?
Yes. I'm well tended. Well tended. How about you?
Me? I need to. Someone to rub my tiredness or smooth out my sheets.
Yeah.
I just need it for tonight.
Well done, Matty.
Matty, I like it right over your heart.
Well, at least it's cool. I'm burning it.
I should not talk about it.
Go get me some paper towels or something.
Of course, I'll leave my bottle for you.
You don't want to lick it?